Welcome and welcome back, my friends. I'm Caeln, and we're coming in with part 14 of our Lies of P playthrough. So, let's get in at here. And I don't know where I want to go, but I know I want to go somewhere. So, let's get there then. Hopefully everyone's having a good day. And we're just gonna go through these abandoned apartments and figure out what the city's going on. So we entered through there. We did get a shortcut last time through here. Because this area looks awful. So we'll be happy with the shortcut. So that shortcut is to speedrun, you know, dying right there. But, we'll show you the intended shortcut that we were thinking about. But I like that artwork right there. Looks exactly like that artwork down there. We don't need to talk to that guy. Give me my stuff. I was thinking I needed to find the sign and then I fell. It was whatsoever. Void. Run up this way now. Amazing artwork indeed. Awesome. Up this way, because we need to get a ladder to get that chest over there. Over some. We'll figure it out. Oh no. Good. Where do I go? I guess I go down. Down didn't look right though. Oh, so I go down through here. This guy's easy. So aggressive. Okay, we're just gonna do this out. He's so interested in all this shit. What is that attack? What? Ooh. Take it. Ooh, Ergo. We'll go this way first. Okay. We'll go this way first. Okay, a bit too easy to get to this target from there. But nonetheless. Take it. So this way we go. Backstab. Fuck. Nice. Okay, but where's this guy up here? No, rat-tat-tat. That's right. Check what's down here first, though. In case of, yeah. Ooh, what is that? Ooh, two things, nice. And now to check up here, big time. He stands no chance. Good. Good. Wait. Just hold that over your chest, buddy. Oh, fuck. Bingo. Very nice. I will take a quick supply of rice. A bird to buy rice. Dark Moon, Moonstone of the Covenant. Echoes. Hello to you. Oh shit. Not even close. A ladder. Oh, is this the right outside the Yeah, this game's weird. I'll take it that. It'd be great in like 20 years when you have like a weird device that you can use to like port like game world and game characters from each game and stuff. Okay, I meant to get it there. Give me this. I think I still need to kill that guy, to be honest. But I also still think I don't really care. Am I supposed to go? No, that's the shortcut. I think the main thing is we made it to this area, so go back over to the end of this area and see what's up in there. I think hitting those is what I'm supposed to be doing, but I don't know if I'm right or wrong. This area's funky. Okay, I just took this. They went nowhere. Truly amazing. Right. in the box, but no, we're good. We'll stay here. Use this shortcut we got. Okay, I guess the floor didn't. Whatever. Smash him. Smash it. Sure. Up we go. Just in case you're a piece of shit. You are boss. Big. Drop this on her. Where are there two of you now? Stop that. Please stop that. Throw these. Shoot. They grabbed. I hate this. Did like no damage to me though, but still. What? No, I. Sure. Whatever, bro. A little break from the action.
What a break from the edge.
Anyways. Bro, what the fuck? Why did it drop? I got drop. I don't wanna talk about it. I got dropped like down the ladder. Alright, get the fuck out of this shit, man. Alright, just shoot it. Oh, fuck. Don't kill me here. I kill you here. Yes. Yes. What did I say? Okay. Oof, we got that done. A little spooky though, and this is going down somewhere. No, it's not. It's stuck. Oh no, bro. Oh, it's fucked. Okay, great.
The hotel is under attack.
Hotel's under attack.
Everyone's in danger. Head to the hotel and hurry.
I mean, I could
communication through ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance.
Use the item.
But your lies will be useless.
Oh, I need to pick up these, I think. They will be okay. Is that happening?
But you are worth studying in the meantime.
What could it be? Come on, pal. No time to lose. The Stargazer isn't trained, you know?
Oh, I can hold up here? Huh. Yeah, I'm good at that. Not that. More damage. Get this? No, I don't want to get. I get HP here. 30 HP. Awesome. Let's check up here then.
Oh no. Hey, so there's something horrible in front of the hotel. Might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go.
Ooh. We gotta go. Let's take it. Put a phone where we can see it in case we get notifications. All right. Ooh. Is the gate is open? Yes.
Correct! A metaphor. Now then, another question. Not a riddle, no rhymes. Just a question. For you. Ergo does not appear out of thin air, so where did all those puppets get all that? Ergo. Ha! Yes! Always leave them laughing. That's what the king says. Till we meet again.
Cool. Very cool. Oh, and then we're gonna come this way, hit a monster that we don't need to. No, we're gonna get a butterfly. Please let me get this butterfly. Kills you instantly then. The hotel is there, but it's not lit up at all then. Okay. Well, we figured out what disruption did, but we got the thing, so we need to go get back and get our shit. But I can take my time here. Yep. I might actually equip that just for this area here. Pick up this random thing. Wow. Imagine how many people died to that. Awesome. Then we'll get up that way and get the item. And this item. Very big. Back to this, but we're fine. Oof. Good. Nothing back here again. Okay. Hopefully there's no big monster, but I think I'd be decently okay with the monster, but I don't know. I didn't want to speak. Wow, it's the Braid Master again. No, it's my fucking penis. Can't see that a grab is something that I can't walk because it's not a red thing, but you just have to imagine that it's a red thing without knowing that it's a red thing or what the attack does, and it's your first time fighting the boss, so you're going to lose to it every fucking time. Whatever. I'm just going to get my time wasted by a stupid game mechanic. I always assume the unassumable. Use a shit grab. Goddamn. Can't buy anything. New plan. Fuck. Drop these on the ground when it goes rage mode, I guess. Use these for the first time. Take this to take off the ergo. Awesome, man. This fight. I hate it. I mean, yay, I love this game. So use my grindstone to get more stagger damage, I think, is what I put on. Whatever here. So I'll have these on for the first bit, because I really want to get it when it falls down. Off the duel. Ouch. A big wave. Shoot. Drop that, get some decent damage on it. I'm okay to trade that, I guess. He did do the thing. I needed to grab there. At least I can get my ass fucked. Okay, here, big. And do this on it. Good. Ouch. Is this? Hit it. Good damage there. This as long as it both. Oh, here and now I can do this. Good. Full moonstone and a quartz. That's gonna be nice.
So what's happening now? Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
Yeah, let's go. You just said to get there then too, but I got a lot of stuff on me now, damn. Cool though. Double check. In case they threw loot out here again. No, I think we're good. Oh gosh. Time to check. What is that view right there? What is that view of the inside of that area? What is that area that I'm going into? Not the inside of the castle. That's the exterior that I'm looking at right there. That's weird. It's pretty weird. Hypocrite. What happened?
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you.
Stalker's kidnapped.
This still was the fox, the cat, and the black rabbit brother. First, Antonia might know. First, Antonia, my...
Okay. A repair. Use. I might just go health for the rest of the game. But I really want to be able to carry things, so I think I'll just upgrade my weapon here first, an assemble or something maybe if I can. Amazing. Everyone's gonna be somewhere else. Coming, my friend. To play the piano? I don't. Oh no. Wait, no. Perfect time to play the piano, no? Smash my buttons. some kind of get going here. Thank you. Much for that. I'm okay here. Give me 10 less points in damage and give me a bunch of consumables with all that Argo? Yeah, I'm fine.
Who's there? I'll never open this door. You might as well give up. Oh, it's you. Give me a sec.
Well, it's always funny.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
As long as y'all are safe, and my nose is fine. It's all that matters to me.
You're here.
It's good when you came in.
You're here.
It's good when you came in.
Uh-huh.
Thank you,
I thought.
Surely.
You have my Mulekaf. You have my Mulekaf.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Joe. I certainly
my poor.
Play this cool.
Can him again? What the fuck? Anger. Wait, there
were. Be careful out there.
Oh my god, now everyone went back and I wanted to talk to the one guy. Whatever. Alright, I'm lazy. Do I have a quartz or don't I? I do have a quartz. Good. Then we can see if my theory is correct. Because I want to put one into this to get my stagger window up. And I want to see if this will do one more to this. So let's go do. I think I said I wanted to do something with something over here. That might be good, actually. Let's get that on there. Okay, so it does work that way. Okay, good. That's heavy, though. And I think they both use Legion, so it's fine. Yeah, see, so... I don't think I want any of these, to be honest. Cool. So we'll probably next... be going for maybe this one. Regain guard dodge. Regain. Oh, wait, really quickly. Since I have 5, does that mean I have access to tier 5 of these? I think that does, yeah. That. Bingo. Oh, big right here. Pulse out there. Interesting. I don't know what that is, but... Ooh, that's nice. Helps me play very aggressive here. Cool. Well, we'll go talk to people downstairs, and then we'll go play the piano. Is that painting? I didn't even see that before. Holy shit, it's awful. Get rid of it. Yeah, slide it away. Yeah, thank you, Jim. Okay. Oh, you're safe. You're good.
I never imagined.
Okay, great. you.
It was a pleasure.
More than any. No matter what.
Sir, welcome.
This is.
I shall open.
Good.
No matter what.
Sir, welcome.
Purchase. Amazing. We've got actually like most items that I would need now. Not consumables. But that's fine by me.
No matter what fate.
I don't know. Okay.
You have to look after.
Yep. You, buddy.
Thank you.
I talk a big game, but when push
surely. Oh, you should.
The king of whisk.
I must
the light. I always.
Oh,
why don't I
hide thee?
I am a simple.
Perhaps sometimes I shall.
So what is this? Up way. Okay, great. And now I have the key.
You're here.
It's good to meet
you, Ali Dora.
What if he does?
I just want.
That's why I. You're here.
Upgrade. Yes. It's just straight hidden moonstones. And then crescent moonstone. Four. And then a half moonstone. Like, I know this one is a little bit better. Wait. I just want this so bad. So we'll get it to there. No achievement? Really? Okay.
You are here.
No, I just need to assemble weapon. This big awesome. That's true. I could get another pulse cell now. That is true. Because I got the quartz. Oh my goodness. That's too good, dude. That's too good. That is too good. But I like the golden coins as a currency to have you have something else to level up or to, you know, refund off of. So we're getting this here. Getting that is insane. I don't need that. I mean, that would be next. Maybe stiffen, maybe it would be this. Go to this survival. This one. That's so good. And then with this one, we'll probably just get like that one. Holy moly. So good. So good. Oh, I gotta talk to this guy. I have the anger thing. Emote. I think I want to go back from here to find the door to use my Trinity key, because I think that's something that I definitely want to do. I killed that thing in the picture there. It's dead. It doesn't exist. I got it. It gave me dog shit. I think like maybe 2,600 ergo, which is not much now. It's okay, but it's not worth the trouble of it. Especially with all the consumables I used on it. So do I go back this way? This way. Is it over here? No, the Trinity door is down here then, I think. That just feels nice. No. Okay. I'll find it. I'm pretty sure it was after this guy. In this looking area. Because this is just after the box. Yeah. Weird. I swear it was down here. Maybe I'm mistaken. I didn't think I had entered here, really. I had seen it the episode before I had entered here. Very weird. Alright, hold on then. I'm gonna do some investigative research for a quick second. Okay, so it's here, I guess. I thought I found it the other time, but I guess I found it then. Here. Weird, whatever. Maybe because of something, I don't know. Yeah, huh. Right. Weird. Awesome, though. Yes. Now give me this. Give me quartz, please. But give me this. That's so big. Sure. What do I have? Cool. I need to transfer away so I won't go to this. I'll just walk back. Awesome. And then there's talking to this guy. There's also going through this, I think. Yeah, I think it's available now. I could be totally wrong. Also, I fixed the audio, hopefully. Holy shit, it's open. Sup, sup?
Oh, you're here! No trace of Alidoro inside, though. And the Hermit's Cave itself is too deep for me. My next stop is
curious. Oh.
I'm trying to track.
Alright. A trap, okay. Wow. Could have gone the other way. Holy shit. Yeah, that just feels so good. Good. Got it. I'm gonna have to run and jump for that one then. Nice. Not worth in the slightest. Not even a stack of like five, it's just one. Up there, I got things, I think. Yeah, I got things. So this. Into here. This. Fire. F- funny. Nice, that's good. Thoink. Big. I'm not jumping that. Good. Don't want to do that, Dan. This is huge for a Vanini puzzle. So worth it. Chillax. Wow, that was cool. I think that actually hit a little bit too. Yeah, but I need you not to do that. Piece of shit. They had farther run back. Don't. I'm gonna just fucking run over to this. Fuck this asshole. Hear me? Fuck you. Fuck, he heard me. Stay over there, stay over there, stay over there. I can get it. I come over to my territory over here. I was kidding. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, shit. Okay, well, maybe I can get it. If I don't. Yikes. I wish he hit the rocks. He's doing criminal activities right now. Well, so am I, okay. Done. Nice. What a bait, though. They put a weapon in there that I'm not gonna use, and I might check it out. Hmm. I need to kill this. Good. Wait a minute. Fire. Fire. Good. Right, let me just heal before a boulder comes out of nowhere. I think that's like a moving boulder. What the fuck? Damn. Yeah, I should have gone to the shop and bought and things. I'm at the end here, it doesn't matter. It might matter. It matters. Oh, it's a quartz? Oh, well, there's no way he has a quartz then, too. Healthy for me, but it's not healthy for you either. And it feels a little bit more sustainable for me. I could be really wrong. I need to hit it one more time here. Oh, my things electrified. Good.
Perhaps it's better to end this way. Yet, while the getting's good.
Wow. That's cool. Cool. Well, we'll come back here. Amazing. Amazing. I'll take music for killing someone, yeah. Taking this guy's vinyl collection. Rip. Sorry, guy. No, it's fine. This game's deep, good. It's like a nice, good story. It's good. You know, you're like, oh my, something's happening. Oh no. Oh my. Attack to hotel crowd. Nice. Play this. Nice.
Soon, but be one of truth like you. Show me.
Crazy. We're gonna end after I buy things. So I wanna. Yeah, I think I wanna level up. But. Two health, just do one health, and the rest in consumables. Awesome. Come here. This district. Weapon durability, repairs are not an issue if I'm smart. And I have been. Not stupid up until this point. So that's good. Awesome, though. Making very good progress. Give me all the good ones, though.
The boss.
Big. Carrier amulet one. Awesome. It feels so good to buy those things. And then we'll end by telling this guy, and then we'll go to the painting next time, right? I've totally forgot that area opened up. Okay, cool. The hotel is like a body. It's like a head. And everything is connected. It's like, what the fuck is going on? When you don't damage the enemy for a certain number of times, they will slowly recover HP. Now I talk to this thing. Come on.
Hello, my only friend.
Teach about anger.
Being angry for someone else's sake. I think it's brave. I hope I find someone.
Nice. Hello, my truly amazing friend. I think the stagger's fine to keep on there. Cool. So, thank you so much for joining us for part 14 of our Lies of P playthrough. We're here yesterday, today, and tomorrow. And we appreciate you joining us. We're having very much fun. And, you know, it's a good game. Want to spend some time taking things down, but I don't think I can. Cool. So next time we'll get wherever this lift is taking us. Awesome. So once again, thank you so much, and we'll continue down here next time. Very nice. Cool. So, love ya. Stay tuned.